Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Lurk Mindset. We are going to play another indie horror game. This one's called Pizza Delivery. I don't know anything about it, so we're just going to jump right in. That's some... It's late. You have reached the last house on the delivery list. Deliver the pizza quickly. Wow, I'm actually kind of surprised. This looks pretty decent for what I was expecting from the menu and all, so... I have my headset pretty loud, and I only have one light on over there just so you can see me a bit more. Ring a ding ding! Pizza's here! Come on, who is it? Who do you think it is? Yeah, sure. Oh wow, you have a really... This person's having a party for one! That's a really, really good... Oh, it does automatically, okay. I'm just gonna, you know... I shouldn't sneak in, but the why? I think you blew a fuse or something. What is that? The roof is bleeding? I'm coming, lady. It's too dark. Well, don't be a baby. You're gonna be fine. Now what? Now what? You will. Ring, 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 banana phone. Man, that's an old ass song. Totally forgot about that. You don't furnish your house at all. That's... Well, there's the problem. How are you? Apparently, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Oh yeah, you should probably do that.
Floating. The cell phone on the bed says death.
The fireplace is coming through the floor.
Oh, the pizza's out of the box. Good, I'm hungry.
Oh, gotta love these headphones. I can, like, hear exactly where that is. Hey, I'm just gonna jump on your bed to answer your phone. Oh, I see you had a little bit of a spill there. Hello, Annie? Oh, so it's Annie. That's why the Michael Jackson song was on the TV downstairs. I'm trapped in this house. I can't talk about that right now. I've got some explaining to do, like how I can do sick jumps! Sick jumps! Sick jumps! Sick jumps! Leave it to me to break this game. I will... I've activated her industrial marital aid. I'm the delivery boy. Please let me out. Where is Annie? Dead and floating. Floating in the air. Her body is floating. Just tell him, man. I'm sure he'll understand because this sounds totally reasonable. I can't. It's locked. You in a lot of trouble? Listen to me, ass. I want to get the fuck out of here. I don't know what's going on. Okay, there'll be a key upstairs in the shelves. Go get it. Shelves! There is no key up here. Yeah, there's no key in here. This guy's cray cray. He's cray-cray, scary ghosts. Aw, what did you do? All my pizza looks the same now. It's not the way it looked in the box, so it's been cartoonized. This is a really empty room. Are you aware no one has furniture? I'm just gonna go see what that noise was, because I don't think this game's gonna progress if I don't. Oh, noise! I don't like that noise! I see you might be feeling a little lightheaded. Are you walking on sunshine? Ugh! Oh, part of your body's missing, man. Hey, you don't know if there's any keys on these shelves, do you? Do you know where they keep the keys in this place? Hey, buddy. Buddy. This is what you're gonna do to me, man? This is how you're gonna... You're supposed to be my friend! I trusted you! Hey, is my pizza changing shapes again? Oh, that actually got me, sorta. Let's go back upstairs. It seems to be the back and forth. Follow the pieces. I can't do this. I can't do this. I'm only one man. And I know I've been playing these indie horror games for a while. I should be used to it by now. I am, as you can tell. It's dark here. I don't play scary games in the dark. Because I'm a man child. The bravest of brave man childs there ever been. Oh man, I can't take whatever that thing was again. I can't even run. There is no sprint function whatsoever. Oh no! Oh, you're floating too! The pizza! What is that? Thanks for playing! I love it! It was the pizza all along! You shouldn't have ate that last slice. Well, I guess that's pizza delivery. As usual, take care of yourselves and try and see Electric Mindset. Take care, everybody.